Welcome to the Windows Club. If TPM Provisioning Services.exe stopped working on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to manually start the TPM service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, you need to scroll down to the TPM service. Now, since I do not have the TPM service, I will pick up a different service, but you need to pick up the TPM service. Simply right-click on it and select Start to start it manually. The next solution will be to run the SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. The third solution will be to update the TPM drivers. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. Expand the list for security devices, right-click on TPM and select Update Driver and select Search Automatically for Drivers. The next solution will be to use the Intel Driver and Support Assistant to fix the problem. Go to intel.com and search for Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your system to install all the drivers at once. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can consider performing a system restore. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. Now copy this command RSTRUI and paste it in this window and hit Enter. This will open the system restore window. Click on Next. Select a good restore point. Click on Next. And finally, when you click on Finish, it will start the restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.